So people keep saying to me, like, you need to release Thai singles, Thai music. But then I didn't feel like it was really me. So when my contract finished and I became independent, and I thought like that was the new chapter of my life. So I thought like, okay, maybe I should release something that is really is my own. Like, let's just try. A small tiny town in the south of France. Who would have thought that this would have turned into summer romance? Brassac. I have to tell you something first. Brassac is actually a town in the south of France, in Gorge de Tarn. Like, it's an area in like mid-south of France. It's not far from where my grandparents live. And each summer I would go visit them. So that there's this one week that I went to Brassac, and I thought like, okay, if I write a song about summer love, it could be really, really cool. So I thought like, when I got back home in Thailand, I thought like, maybe I could write this. So it's actually just, you know, the place just inspired me. It gives the vibe of Call Me By Your Name kind of feelings. Like that. It's really cool when sometimes people are like coming up to you and they say like, I love your music and your music helps me get through some stuff. Or like, you really inspired me, you make me want to go through like uni like you or anything like that. And I think it's really cool to do that. And if they see me as an idol or like an icon or someone who inspired them. Well, because it's a part of me, I feel like I should embrace everything about myself, because if I don't like myself, who else is gonna like me? So I'm proud of my scoliosis, because it proves that I went through a lot and I got out of it. Like, I had the operation when I was 14, and I actually know a lot of people that had scoliosis like me and went through the same operation. And I think like there might be a lot of people out there who still like not sure about like what to do with this, and you know, and they could see me as an example that it's okay to go through like the operation and it's totally normal. Slowly stay awake all night. We don't need forever. I would be damn proud. I would be like really proud and very honored that little girl looked up to me. Cause that's why I'm talking about it. That's why I'm being outspoken about it. Pretty clear, so let me slowly stay awake all night. We don't need forever, just you and I. Thank you.